1-2 punch the NHL has to offer. Evgeny Malkin.
Malkin shoots and scores. Evgeny Malkin makes it 5-1.
Sidney Crosby.
He scores! Sidney Crosby with a beautiful recovery and a wheeling backhand shot.
Each produced offensive numbers that reached triple digits last season, but only one would take home the scoring title, and at times, number 71 made it look easy.
I love hockey, it's my job, and I won't win again. It's because it's best player play in the NHL, and if I win, I have lots of emotion.
Playing with emotion is not an issue for either player. In fact, training camp has already provided a spark when it comes to sharpening their skills, and that will only continue as they move forward.
Use training camp for that, and you know, as the season goes on, you improve things and you evaluate your game, but definitely when you have a couple weeks before the start of the year, you want to make sure that you get good habits.
It's my 4 year, I know how to skate and I stay focused, and of course I want to play better every year, and I have hard practice every day.
The Penguins' top line took on a different look last year when Chris Kunitz and Bill Guerin joined Sidney Crosby at midseason. There were growing pains, though the three did build chemistry. So will a complete season complete them as a group?
I am excited about the fact that we get to start in training camp this year, and hopefully we can get it going early, and I can still prove to the coaches that I can keep up with Sid and Cooney and keep a good thing going.
I don't think you could get a better experience than playing the playoffs together and, you know, going up against top D and having to face that challenge every night. So I really think all the game experience we got is probably, the best.
Malkin seemed to make everyone around him better, including Max Talbot, who finished the playoffs on his right wing. Injury will keep Talbot off the Penguins' second line to start the season, which has opened the door for Tyler Kennedy, a door that could provide positive results for everyone involved.
I want to be the best player I can, and, I'm always striving to be better, and, I want to play with whoever's going to help me play, and, last year I played with Cookie and Stahl, and they really helped me out a lot.
I know how to play TK, and he's a very good player, and he played very well every year, and he good skater, good shooter. He have lots of emotion in game, and I like playing with him.